You're a living magnet. Your mind will attract and bring to you the things which you focus on the most. What people don't realize is that their mental attitude and the thoughts that they think, the self-talk that they say to themselves, oftentimes relates into reality of what actually happens in your life. If you're a kind of person who says to yourself all the time that you're a loser, or that you're never going to have this happen, or that this is not going to, you know, you're not qualified for this, or whatever it may be, but if you keep telling yourself that you're not going to be able to do it, guess what ends up happening? You don't end up doing it. But if you change your attitude to where you actually start to believe it and have some exercise, some faith, and you actually start to express in a positive way you accomplishing your definite major purpose or reaching some of these goals, I can promise you it will literally change the whole outcome of your life. You are a living magnet, and your mind will attract and bring to you the things which you focus on the most.